ਸਤਿਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਵਾਚਿੰਗ ਸਿੱਖ ਟੀਵੀ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਸਰਬਜੀਤ ਕੌਰ ਲੈਟਸ ਬਿਗਿਨ ਦ ਬੁਲੇਟਿਨ ਵਿਦ ਦ ਟੌਪ ਹੈਡਲਾਈਨਸ ਨਾਓ ਜਸਟਿਸ ਐਸ ਐਨ ਟਿੰਗਰਾ ਵਿਲ ਲੁੱਕ ਇਨ ਟੂ ਦ ਕੇਸ ਆਫ ਕਾਂਗਰਸ ਲੀਡਰ ਜਗਦੀਸ਼ ਟਾਈਟਲਰ ਰਿਗਾਰਡਿੰਗ ਦ ਨਿਊ ਫੈਕਟਸ ਆਫ 1984 ਸਿੱਖ ਜਿਨੋਸਾਈਡ ਇਨਕਮ ਟੈਕਸ ਡਿਪਾਰਟਮੈਂਟ ਸੀਜ ਡਾਕੂਮੈਂਟਸ ਐਂਡ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ ਰਾਣਾ ਗੁਰਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਸ਼੍ਰੋਮਣੀ ਗੁਰਦੁਆਰਾ ਪ੍ਰਬੰਧਕ ਕਮੇਟੀ ਇਜ਼ ਪ੍ਰੀਪੇਅਰਿੰਗ ਫਾਰ ਜਸਟਿਨ ਟਰੂਡੋਜ਼ ਵਿਜ਼ਿਟ ਇਨ ਗੋਲਡਨ ਟੈਂਪਲ ਆਸਟ੍ਰੇਲੀਅਨ ਹਾਈ ਕਮਿਸ਼ਨਰ ਰਿਫਿਊਜ਼ ਟੂ ਮੈਡਲ ਇਨ ਟੂ ਦ ਮੈਟਰ ਆਫ ਆਸਟ੍ਰੇਲੀਅਨ ਗੁਰਦੁਆਰਾ ਮੈਨੇਜਮੈਂਟ ਸੁਰੇਸ਼ ਕੁਮਾਰ ਵਿਲ ਨੋਟ ਜੁਆਇਨ ਐਸ ਚੀਫ ਪ੍ਰਿੰਸੀਪਲ ਸੈਕਟਰੀ ਆਫ ਕੈਪਟਨ ਅਮਰਿੰਦਰ ਸਿੰਘ ਟਿਲ ਦ ਆਰਡਰ ਆਫ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਹਾਈ ਕੋਰਟ ਸੀਬੀਆਈ ਅਰੈਸਟਡ 3 ਪੀਪਲ ਇਨਕਲੂਡਿੰਗ ਦ ਫਾਰਮਰ ਡਿਪਟੀ ਮੈਨੇਜਰ ਆਫ ਪੀਐਨਬੀ ਇਨ ਬੈਂਕ ਫਰਾਡ ਕੇਸ ਨਾਓ ਲੈਟਸ ਸਟਾਰਟ ਵਿਦ ਦ ਨਿਊਜ਼ Justice S.N. Tingra will now look into the case of Congress leader Jagdish Taitler regarding 1984 Sikh genocide. This commission is made by Supreme Court for this case. On Saturday, Delhi Sikh Gurdwara Management Committee President Manjeet Singh G.K. said that the special investigation team constituted under the chairmanship of Justice S.N. Tingra would look into the case of Jagdish Taitler. Manjeet Singh said on February 5, he submitted 5 video clips of the alleged sting operation to the special investigation team as evidence against Taitler. Officials of Income Tax Department continued the raid for second consecutive day of Sector 8 office and other business establishments owned by the family of former Minister Rana Gurjit Singh. The IT officials have seized several documents and questioned Rana Gurjit's son Rana Inder Singh about the alleged undisclosed sources of income. Official sources said Rana Inder Singh was questioned regarding the 4 employees who had got sand mining contracts. An official said several summons were sent to the owners to explain the source of undisclosed income. However, the summons yielded no response, following which the raids were carried out. Shromani Gurdwara Prabandha Committee is gearing up for the week-long visit of Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau to India. Trudeau is scheduled to visit the Golden Temple on February 21st. He said that the visitors would be felicitated at the information office. ਸ਼੍ਰੋਮਣੀ ਗੁਰਦੁਆਰਾ ਪ੍ਰਬੰਧਕ ਕਮੇਟੀ ਚੀਫ ਭਾਈ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਸਿੰਘ ਲੌਂਗੋਵਾਲ ਵੁੱਡ ਵੈਲਕਮ ਦ ਡੈਲੀਗੇਸ਼ਨ ਦ ਕਮੇਟੀ ਹੈਡ ਅਰੇਂਜਡ ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲ ਕਿਰਪਾਨ ਸੈਟਸ ਆਫ ਰਿਲੀਜੀਅਸ ਬੁੱਕਸ ਐਂਡ ਅਦਰ ਮਟੀਰੀਅਲ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਹੈਂਡਡ ਓਵਰ ਟੂ ਦ ਕੈਨੇਡੀਅਨ ਪ੍ਰੀਮੀਅਰ ਐਂਡ ਅਦਰ ਮੈਂਬਰਸ ਅਕੰਪਨਿੰਗ ਹਿਮ Replying to a query on some Gurdwaras in Australia restricting the entry of Indian government officials, Australian High Commissioner to India Harinder Sidhu said that the Australian government could not intervene as it is a personal matter of Gurdwara management. Harinder Sidhu said that there is only one Gurdwara in her country which did so. Responding to another query about racial attacks on Punjabis in her country, she said such incidents were reported some 10 years ago and the Australian government swiftly swung into the action. Thereafter, no incident was reported. On her 4-day visit in Punjab, she would visit the Partition Museum in Amritsar tomorrow. She is also scheduled to visit Punjab Agriculture University in Ludhiana. Well, this is all what we have in this edition. Stay tuned for more updates and again, let's have a look on news headlines. Now, Justice S.N. Tingra will look into the case of Congress leader Jagdish Taitler regarding the new facts of 1984 Sikh genocide. Income Tax Department seized documents and questioned Rana Gurjit Singh. Shromani Gurdwara Prabandha Committee is preparing for Justin Trudeau's visit in Golden Temple. Australian High Commissioner refused to meddle into the matter of Australian Gurdwara management. Suresh Kumar will not join as Chief Principal Secretary of Captain Amrinder Singh till the order of Punjab High Court. CBI arrested 3 people including the former Deputy Manager of PNB in bank fraud case.